A powerful 7.6 magnitude earthquake struck the Philippines yesterday. Many people fled from their homes during the middle of the night, all to avoid any potential tsunamis the earthquake may have caused. Meanwhile, thousands of people in Japan were ordered to evacuate for the same reason. There's been no reports of major damage or casualties caused by the earthquake. But earthquakes like this are prone to happen in the Philippines due to its location near the fault lines.